It's time for game number four. It's between the defending champions of last three rounds and the home team. Put your hands together for Delhi Hoopers versus Chennai Icons!
And Delhi Hoopers wearing the red jerseys. Number four, Dhruv Burman. Number five, Harkiran Singh. Number seven, Inderbir Singh Gill. Number eight, Kiran Shastri. As the underdogs right now, Chennai Icons are hoping to pull off a victory over here. That's Abhyuday Yadav on the floor. That's Inderbir Gill. Abhyuday. Mahesh Padmanabhan spotting up for a shot. Rebounded by Dhruv Burman. Kiran Shastri spotting up for a two from outside. Rebounded by Tejas Singh Sarau. Losing the ball. It's going to be Delhi ball now. Kiran Shastri, indeed. Kiran with a turnaround move, rebounded by Abhyuday. The spin move inside, not able to make it. Dhruv Burman with the ball for Delhi, splitting the defense and going right in to score. But Tejas has a piece of that ball and he has the ball with him right now. It's Chennai ball. Abhyuday Yadav tries to go in closer. Kiran Shastri, a right put back by Tejas Sarau. Indy trying to go inside, take it all the way in, and that is Indy. Inderbir Singh Gill opening scores for Delhi. Mahesh Padmanabhan taking to the hoop. That is Mahesh opening scores for Chennai. Dhruv Burman spotting up for a two, and the shot is good from outside. Mahesh to Abhyuday. Not able to convert. Indy tries to beat Tejas Singh Sarawa, take it to the hoop. Inderbir Singh Gill. Mahesh Padmanabhan. Fouled by Kiran Shastri. Singh and Inderbir on the bench. So Harkiran Singh Shastri has come in place. Mahesh Padmanabhan with the ball for Chennai, spotting up. Tries to take it back inside in the crowd. Tejas Sarau with the ball and he puts it inside. That's one more point to Chennai. Delhi with four, and that's Chennai have two. Mahesh Padmanabhan. Minutes 48 remain and Delhi have an early lead. Delhi have six and Chennai have two. Going off a post there. That is Inderbir Singh Gill taking to the hoop. Back door. Mahesh Padmanabhan inside to Tejas Sarau. Puts it in. Kiran Shastri out to Indy. Indy. A reach in there by Mahesh. But Indy. Off the glass. Mahesh being pushed around, so that foul. There's a foul call there, and Chennai will keep the ball. A 5-point difference. Mahesh. Tejas contested by Shastri to Indy. Indy out to Harkirat. Harkirat spots up for a two. Kiran Shastri for a two. And that's what he does best, folks. He has a hot hand and it's not easy, and it's definitely not a wise thing to keep him. open and let him have open looks at the basket. Delhi have 10 and Chennai have 3. This is 6 minutes 53 remaining. Kiran Shastri spotting up for another long 2. A timeout call. Mahesh Padmanabhan having a very animated discussion with his team. They have their task cut out. Jay Singh is going to come in. And Tejas Sarawat get a break. Shastri, Gill and Harkiran on the floor for Delhi. Going off a screen there with a hesitation move. That's Mahesh Padmanabhan sneaking one in on the back door for Chennai. Delhi ball. Kiran Shastri. Kiran. Beautiful move there. That's Abhyudaya Yadav for Chennai. Kiran Shastri spots up. Ball off the hands of Abhyudaya, so it'll be Delhi ball. Harkiran Singh here. To Shastri. Indy. Indy saving the ball inside to Shastri, who cuts and makes an easy one there. Stolen again by Inderbir Singh Gill. Spots up for a long 2. Harkiran out to Shastri. Makes a long 2 from outside. Mahesh Padmanabhan finding Abhyudaya inside, and he's fouled by Harkiran. Abhyudaya on the line for a free throw. Delhi have a solid lead right now. 8 points. Abhyudaya making that one. Shastri inside to Harkiran Singh. Ball stripped by Mahesh, but it's a hustle there. Indy spots up for a 2. Indy is outside. That would be Dhruv Burman. Rebounded by Abhyudaya Yadav. 5 minutes 35 remain. Mahesh Padmanabhan with the ball. Tries to split the defense. Passing it out to Jay Singh. Jay Singh is unable to make that one. It's a little too short. Shastri spotting up for a 2 from outside. Rebounded by Abhyudaya for Chennai. Spinning inside, moving. The fadeaway, but it's short. Mahesh spots up for a 2. That is not quite on the target. Dhruv Burman tries to take it in. And yes, he makes Dhruv Burman for Delhi. A timeout called by Mahesh. He's not happy with the way things are going, so he's having a few words with his teammate and asking them to move past cut. Very, very animated discussion there. Coming back inside, Chennai Icons. Mahesh Padmanabhan tries to penetrate inside. The sweet move to the basket, he makes it. That's what he's made of, Mahesh. Harkiran Singh. Abhyudaya Yadav with the ball for Chennai. Jay Singh tries to take it inside. strong and hard, but Harkirat has the piece of that ball. Rebounded by Abhyudaya. Abhyudaya puts it in. Yes, that is Chennai with 8 points. Spotting up from outside. That would be Harkirat also lighting it up from behind the arc for Delhi. Back to Mahesh. Spotting up for a two. Not quite enough with 4 minutes 19 remaining. Delhi look close to icing this game, but I don't think Chennai is going to give up that easily. Abhyudaya taking it with a spin move closer to the hoop, but ball is stripped. That would be Dhruv Barman. Back to Indy. Jay Singh with the rebound out of Abhyudaya Yadav behind the arc. Not quite on target. That would be Harkirat contested by Abhyudaya and a foul being called. So Harkirat will go to the free throw line. Solid lead of 18, just 3 points away from icing this game. And Mahesh is not quite his usual self because he's definitely more aggressive and more creative than this, finding the ball and taking it to the hoop at regular intervals. He seems to be a little reticent, I think, with the back injury that's been niggling him for a bit. Kirat Singh on the line with 3:52 remaining. Rebounded by Abhyudaya, out to Jay Singh, Jay to Mahesh. Mahesh tries to take it in, but a miss pass there. Indy has the ball. Indy will try to take it to the hoop. Inderbir Singh Gill. Jay Singh. Goes in hard. Beautiful assist there by Indy to Dhruv, passing it out to Harkirat. Harkirat not quite able to make it from behind the perimeter. Abhyudaya Yadav with the spin move. Makes it. Chennai with 9, but there's a 10-point deficit and all they need is just 2 points to ice this game and be done with it. That is Delhi for you. Inderbir Singh Gill with that attempt. Mahesh Padmanabhan spotting up. Harkirat Singh behind the perimeter. Yes, and that's done and dusted for Delhi, defending champions of 3 rounds, taking their first win over the home team Chennai Icons. And this is Delhi Hoopers have beaten Chennai Icons convincingly with 21 and Chennai have just 9.